Hi, Sam here from Grainfather, and today I'm going to take you through the new mIBU calculator for the Grainfather app. If you already have Grainfather equipment, then all the parameters you need are already loaded into the equipment profile. But if you are using custom equipment, if you go into your custom equipment, then you want to make sure that your kettle diameter and your cooling rate and method are all set. You can set this to no chill for those that are doing cubing. Otherwise, you can use your counterflow chiller, immersion chiller, or an ice bath method to achieve the same results. Once this is all set up and saved, any of your recipes can then be used for the mIBU calculation. If we go to something that has a fair amount of hops, we can have a look and see how the IBUs are added to the beer based on your hops and hop stand and the temperature of your hop stand. So you can see here, I've got a 5 minute hop stand that I'm doing at 90 degrees for this recipe. I've also got a couple of boil additions as well. By selecting and removing the hop stand additions, I can focus in on the IBU contributions from my boil hops versus those then added in the whirlpool. You can adjust the temperature of those hop stand hops. Just note at the moment that we only allow one set temperature for those hop stand additions. So if you are looking at having multiple temperatures for those, that's currently not available, but it's something that we're working on in the future. Otherwise, enjoy the graphs and enjoy this new mIBU.